all about love. And what I've witnessed and experienced is this. When people choose love, they always choose right. I was asked to speak today on the topic of illumination, and it made me think about the way the light inside us all can shine. And my favorite way is through our love, which can illuminate in our relationships. The most important relationship that we'll ever have is the relationship that we have with ourselves. And next comes the relationships that we share with one another. As simply as I can put it, we are here on this very earth to love and to be loved. Today is a brief, relaxing, guided imagery exercise where I'm going to have you close your eyes and consider three expressions of light that can return us to love, 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 that can return us to love. Thank you.
Thank you. It's because they're underneath a wicked man's face. Cha-na-na-na.
In Ireland and doesn't understand Irish measures because we have the imperial measure over there. It's about twice your double. Into a pub one night.
Maybe I'll pop in and have a drink with the native.
And he gets flattened. By the time he comes out of the pub, dawn is breaking. And he's miles from wherever he's going. And coming up the road, there's a little donkey and cart. And he goes... And the little fellow in the cart looks at him and says, "What's wrong with your tum?"
Nothing, I... It's a jest joke.
Double.
robotic exploration mothership for interstellar space. I am in the final phase of construction in the international cooperative zone of Earth orbit. And I am both. But I am neither. I am the first search for life on a planet outside our solar system. I am Howth.
shit, man.
Hey, man, I already took them, man. Hey, what do you mean?
Wow, man.
Hey, what was that shit, man?
You just gave the most acid I've ever seen anybody eat in my life.
Hey, man, I never had no acid before, man.
I hope you're not busy for about a month.
Just go home.
What?
Do it, man. Home. Oh. Oh.